Media, architecture, engineering, gosh, I can't even speak. There's so many things to talk about. I get tongue-tied. There are a whole lot of things you can study at the University of New Mexico's Valencia campus. And joining us this morning is Chad Perry, the senior public affairs representative for the school. Welcome, Chad.
Hi.
Thanks
How
for
are
being
you?
With us today. I know you're going to be able to educate us about what is available at the Valencia location.
Well, everything that you need for the first 2 years of your bachelor's degree.
Oh.
We're a full-fledged campus of the UNM system.
Okay.
And we provide everything you need for that freshman and sophomore years. And a lot of, like for instance, the engineering, that's actually
sure.
pre-engineering. It gives you a leg up in getting into the engineering program at UNM, which is a first-rate program.
Exactly. So you know you can have that pre-training and
yeah.
be able to be
yeah.
a little bit more apt to get
my
in.
My son's in it, so
oh,
yeah, I'm real excited about it.
Oh, that's fabulous. And I also know, in addition to engineering, one of the big things this year is nursing. It's the hot ticket right now. A lot of people talking about that. This is the first year that the school's offered its associate degree in the nursing program. So tell us a little bit about that.
We were able to do that because the UNM nursing program supported us to get a grant from the Department of Labor.
Oh, wow.
And that's how we're able to implement this program. We just started last fall with our first 16 students. That's how much room we have.
Okay.
We're getting ready to start our second cohort. It's what it's called.
Okay.
It'll be there next fall. We'll have another 16 students. It's very competitive. People apply. You know, we'd love to have more room, but that's what we're able to afford to do.
How are you doing right now with applicants? Are you getting an overload of people?
We're just starting to look at them. So if anybody's
okay.
interested, now's the time to look at doing that.
Okay.
If they're interested, the thing to do is just call 925-8560. That's our student services office.
925-8560. Okay, good.
And they'll direct you and who you need to talk to about that.
And what are some of the requirements that you're looking for?
Well, they're just looking at their academic background,
okay.
commitment to being able to be a full-time student. We have a lot of part-time students.
Sure.
This program, you have to do full-time.
It's a full commitment.
Because you go through in 2 years. When you're done, you've got your associate's degree, but you can also sit for the registered nurse licensure
oh, great.
Exam and become a full-fledged RN in the state of New Mexico.
Oh, that's fabulous.
And it's a great career.
It's a great career, and it's a career that has benefits and longevity
yes.
and a lot of satisfaction, too.
Yes.
And in addition to that, a big thing going on, of course, in New Mexico, we talk a lot about it here on New Mexico Style, is the film industry. And, you know, film and media are a big draw. So tell us a little bit about your digital media arts program.
Well, it's just not the film industry. Digital media arts is everywhere now.
Is it? Yeah.
If you're in engineering, guess what you have to do? You have to do 3D modeling. You have to do animation simulation.
Really?
So people go into that. My son took digital media arts courses. He needs them for his engineering background.
Interesting.
Architecture's the same thing. We also have capture motion technology.
Okay.
In fact, we have state-of-the-art technology that Sony wishes they had in our campus.
Wow.
It's better than what they've got. And they're able to do avatars. You know, you usually have to wear the dots.
Yes, yes.
You don't have to do that with ours. You go into this little room and you dance around and then
You're
you can
kidding.
Create an avatar from it. And it's very important for this for, you know, walkthroughs and if you're designing a building and architecture.
Yes.
But for simulation, training, there's all this training that I've done with simulated animation. So that's a big area as well.
Well,
so it's
not
just the film industry.
You're watching all of these advanced technologically, you know, all everything on TV and in the media now. So somebody's got to be learning it, and they've got to be learning it right. And it's great to know they can do it right here on the Valencia campus. That's fabulous.
Yeah, it's a great program. Main campus loves it. We love it. And it's
yeah.
it's just a great program. The commercials that we've been running this year,
uh-huh.
the fall semester and now the spring semester, were developed by our students.
Really?
Yeah.
So they're responsible.
Mm-hmm.
So kudos to all the students for the hard work. That's really fabulous. And it's good to know that there's so many different opportunities and so many options, because we want to continue to educate students across New Mexico and make them the top-notch providers in every area of the world as we continue to grow. So thank you so much, Chad Perry. We appreciate you being here
today.
Mm-hmm. We've learned a lot, and of course you can go to our website for additional information. We'll have the link for you as well.